So let's get started using Nearpod. I go to create, and then from create, I want to upload one of the PowerPoints I've already made. What is really nice about this is being able to drag and drop it in. I had trouble dragging and dropping when the screen was maximized. What I eventually do is have it fill just part of the screen, and then I get to successfully drag and drop